I am Natraj. Yeah, welcome to this video. In this video, we'll see how to protect against coronavirus and also how to stop spreading. How do we do this? The virus that causes COVID-19, this is a problem or a disease, mainly transmitted through droplets generated when an infected person coughs, sneezes, speaks. So now, this infected person, if he coughs, sneezes, speaks, even he breathes, the virus is already there in his body and in his lungs, he'll come out. The virus will come out. If the other person will inhale this virus, he'll be infected. That's how the virus is spreading. How do we stop this? So it is like when a person sneezes, the virus spreading. So heavier droplets fall immediately, the lighter one move little further and they'll fall, and very smaller one will be airborne. Now this spread may be up to 1 meter, sometime it is 2 meters, or even sometime it is maybe 3 meters or maybe more. And one more thing is the airborne. So small droplets or aerosols are in airborne. They'll be there for 10 minutes or 20 minutes or in some cases 1 hour. Now, any person come to this area, when he inhales this aerosols or droplets, so he has a very good chance to get infected. Therefore, we need to be careful when you go out. You have to protect it properly, then only you have to go outside. How to prevent catching and spreading coronavirus? That's what main aim. So how do we prevent this? What's wrong? Why can't we stop it? There's a big question. The one main reason for this is asymptomatic. Symptomatic, asymptomatic. So what is asymptomatic? The person is not showing the symptoms. So once a person is infected, he is not showing any symptoms of the virus. And when he is out, when he is talking to someone else, when he coughs, when he sneezes, he is spreading the virus to outside. Same time, if the other person is inhaling it, is getting the virus and is infecting. So therefore, the person don't know he is already infected. That's the main reason. The one more reason is a face mask. So we all depend on the face mask, but that is also is not helping much, because we already know many medical personnel also get infected. What is the reason behind it? So the reason is, you can see that there is an opening over there here. There is a good chance air can flow in this direction. Instead of filtered from the filter, air can go here like. Sometimes it will go from the bottom. Here you can see that it's properly bent here. But sometimes if there is no a metal piece or if there is no proper bending structure here, the air can easily flow from these directions. Therefore, you need a filter, air straight away go into the nose. That's the one main reason. Other reason is people may wearing the cloth, regular cloth mask. So if the virus falls here, it can't give a complete protection. And also the breathing area is only this much. When you are inhaling and exhaling, you will put a force over there. Air to go out, air to come in. Chances is that the virus slowly can peek in. This basically you are in a red zone. That means it already is some infected people are there. So you are wearing a loose mask. So you can see that there is an opening over here also. So in that cases, the chances are more. Also, the wrong way of wearing the mask. You can see that this person is not wearing the mask properly on the nose. So he is only covering the mouth. And this person is not wearing the mask only. Why we do this? Sometimes when you talk to someone, so we need to remove the mask, because otherwise it's not comfortable. And when you want to meeting someone, you want to know like who he is, so therefore naturally to show him up, I want to remove the mask. And you want to talk louder, so naturally you need to remove the mask. Or you want to sneeze, or you want to cough, naturally you need to remove the mask. So therefore, in many times we'll remove the mask. Right. So you need to wear the proper mask, and also this mask is a throwable one. So after using, you need to throw it. But because to save the cost, generally use the same mask for longer period. Therefore, the ability to filter may go. So therefore, we need to change the mask regularly. or we need to use a reusable mask. So now to avoid this, we are proposing a helmet system. So helmet system will give much more mileage, much more better filtering system, and it give a guarantee that virus will not enter into your body. How? Here you can see this is a regular two-wheeler helmet. So to protect your head, we have a hard cover here. So even you fall, this helmet will protect, and this will protect against the dust, right? So this is the purpose of your two-wheeler helmet. And here is an industrial helmet. So this, when you work in industries, we need to wear a helmet. They come as a different size, different design, different types based on the requirement. There is a sports helmet. Here you can see that there is a structure over here to protect the balls. So therefore, the speed ball should not hit your face. Therefore, we have a structure over there. So that will help us to protect from the ball. Here you can see one more sophisticated helmet for a two-wheeler person. And here is another helmet for a welders. So people who do welding, so they can wear this. And they can protect against the spark and the